I am Manoj Palwe. I am an official consultant for Canada Immigration. Today, I would like to talk about one interesting program which is called Owner Operator Program. Now, what is this program? For senior persons who cannot fit into the normal express entry process, there are various avenues like investor visa, then entrepreneur visa, and third is this owner operator program. Now for investor visa, everybody knows that you have to make a huge investment and it will be blocked for 5 years, then only you will be getting the PR. That is very heavy duty program. Then so many people cannot afford that much investment. Second, entrepreneur program, there are various provinces. Every province is having its own way to get the entrepreneur visa. Basic theory is like this, that you have to identify some business, or you have to identify some business or invest in some business or start a new business. You have to run that business for 1 year, and if you are successfully doing that thing, you are eligible for getting a PR visa nomination. That is the second aspect. Now third, owner operator as such is not an immigration program. It is a work permit scheme. Under this owner operator scheme, you have to identify a business in Canada wherever. In the beauty about this program is that this is a federal program, so one can choose a business anywhere in Canada. That is very important aspect of this thing. Second thing is you have to invest in that business. You must be having more than 50% controlling interest in that business. Then you have to apply for a LMIA, labor market impact assessment. If you are successful into that thing, you will be getting a work permit either for 1 year or 2 years duration, and you have to run that business. Now, what is the advantage here? Now supposing you are into express entry, your score is around say 410 and 420, something like this, and you are a middle level person, with this work permit you can claim 50 more points. And supposing you are a very senior level person, you can claim 200 more points also with this work permit. So your this express entry profile will be getting a boost. That is one important aspect of this program. So that's why it is very interesting. Here there is no network criteria. Only this thing is you should have a good business experience or a good senior level management experience. Second thing is you are ready to take over that business, and you have to satisfy all the requirements needed for getting this work permit under the LMIA aspect. So, no harm in thinking about this program. If you need more information, we are always there to provide. Thank you.